I'm Emily Radikowski, and I'm about to become Sophia Loren. Sophia in three adjectives: unique, timeless, and talented. I think she's the most beautiful, elegant movie star ever, like throughout time. I'm like curious what a modern day Sophia Loren's Instagram would be like. Women have so many different sides to them, and I think that hair and makeup is a way of exploring that. It's also about having the means to kind of expand on all the possible versions of yourself, like the strength to kind of be whoever you want. Sophia Loren specifically found empowerment in being like the sex symbol, but also she was this incredible actress and woman who had like lived through all kinds of things. She was a mother, and she still represents all these different sides, and I love that. And it's been a long
finisce a settembre, anche la nostra stagione.